shit on. Living for a dollar half a day at the county couch farm. We had the finest of the leathers and the canvas and the tweeds. I went and stuck my nose right up into the seams. Don't ever go opening company doors unannounced, y'all. Peterson quit, Junior got a raise. Don't know if I'll make it till my next payday. The whole place is running amok with Louise and Lamar. Just another dime a dozen type of day at the county couch farm. Looking through the paper, I was hungry and my conscience was torn. Well, the money they was giving wasn't worth a bit of what I saw. The sheriff scratching his head, so trying to make some sense of it all. Peterson quit, Junior got a raise. Don't know if I'll make it till my next payday. The whole place is running amok with Louise and Lamar. Doesn't have a day. On the third day, Shaggy came in with a shiny ball. Spun around a number of times, looked dizzy, and then she started to fall. The executive shuffled some papers and an ink pen popped out. She put an X on the line and then she turned that pen into a trout. Courtroom, my boss man objected, at which point the judge directed him into the nearest prison cell. As long as my affairs are collected and all my rights are protected, I'll be back at work first thing tomorrow. Peterson quit, Junior got a raise.